Yes, so... That's beak fest, isn't it?
But it's such a beautiful beak. Welcome to LA, babe!
Yay!
We're at IHOP. What are you getting?
Oh, I want sausage and egg and pancake. I want it all. I just touched her ass.
Where is he?
Up there. Ah. We need to get back to see him.
No, there's a Santa, like an actual Santa here.
Oh, come on, here.
I don't know, let's find him. Confusing. It's very crowded. Sunday, it's busy, people are on brunch. Sunday brunch.
3 o'clock in the afternoon.
Oh, I don't know. I don't even know what brunch is. I feel like
we had
talk.
Brunch.
I see. So that means breakfast, lunch?
Yes, well done.
There's Frosty. He's popular, getting his pics taken. With the cubes.
Oh, Rubik's cubes.
Oh, they're erasers. I was thinking like, oh, they're mini ones. I just saw something, like new information about the sky tank. I probably lost it now.
Well done.
There's like something about Stuart Little. Well done. Anyway, there's a photo. Oh, here we go. There's a photograph of this skyline. That's the Paramount tank.
Which tank?
It says right here. Hundreds of foot wide. Paintings painted by Donald Jokers in the location of the Paramount Studios outdoor water tank in 1999. Pine cones or what is that?
Just a recycled bottle.
Well, environment, you know.
Oh, no, I am all about the environment.
What is it? Colorful popcorn?
Ooh. Confetti corn.
Good.
It's confetti
it's
corn.
It's only $7. Nuts.
Do you know what? $7 so you can shit a rainbow.
Get the white chocolate Oreo bar and those coconut tasters. Ben has to pay behind the desk. Do you work here, sir?
Yes, ma'am.
It's not going well. No presents for David.
Nothing
good. Where do you want to go now? I just got 2 candles from Bath and Body Works with them 20% discount. Thank you, Ben.
Thank you. You're very welcome.
Thank you. I don't know what to drink. What do you want to drink, actually?
Can I have a Sprite to drink, please?
Yes. That's a good idea.
And can I ask what tops are?
Tops? They're kind of like french fries.
But they're like little and they're like balls kind of.
I didn't film. Hey, we're at Dave & Buster's. What'd you get from Sephora?
From Sephora, I got David a little present.
Ooh, we're not gonna show it in case David sees it.
And then I got myself this
this is crazy.
Brazilian bum bum cream.
Brazilian bum bum cream, it smells like heaven.
And then I got Brazilian Kiss lip balm that I'm about to use for the first time.
Swatch.
Oh
yeah.
Which button is strawberry watermelon? They all say strawberry, I don't know if they watermelon.
Does it feel good? It smells so good. I can't even explain it. Show the bum bum cream. It's for your butt. Are you gonna use it for your butt?
Look how blotchy I am.
Spinach dip.
How do you know that one?